Let them know how you almost just hit a car.
It's recording. Almost just hit a car. Now, what's up, gang? Welcome back to the channel. Before we get into the video, make sure you like, comment, and subscribe. Today, we're about to go get tatted. I was supposed to go yesterday, but dude was like super fluky. So, we're gonna go today. I'm gonna go get my, you know what I'm saying, get a whole sleeve done.
Cap.
We're gonna see how this goes. We're 6 minutes away from the place. Hopefully they take us. I don't even know if they're gonna like let me get tatted today. Hopefully the price is right and you know everything goes well. So I'm gonna catch y'all when we get there. We're here at the place. It's over there. Y'all can see it. So come on, let's go. Let's go.
They done opened it up. They opened it up here.
Okay, gang, we're in Target. That's good. Gain is good too. I like Gain. Smells good. The stuff that don't stink. What? All detergent really smell. Most detergent smell good. Oh yeah, tight. Yeah, I did my edges. I'm trying to get better at them. What type of detergent do y'all get? What type of detergent do y'all like? Comment down below. Comment down below. I like, where is it at? Let me find it for y'all. Put y'all on real quick. This right here. Persil, this is really good detergent. I was grown, but this is like, no, when I was like 20. 21.
You need to wash your hands in the bathroom.
Sometimes, it just depends. Like if I go in there.
She washed her. She washed her hands, though.
Yeah, I do. Look, they ask you now because I wash my hands. We're in Home Depot now, guys.
Thank you.
Aisle 4. We're going to aisle 4. Y'all, somebody said I look like Sideshow Bob with my hair like this. But that was like 2 years or a year ago. Somebody said that. Like Sideshow Bob. Yes, from Family Guy. I think, let me show you. I'm gonna show y'all. My hubcap came off, y'all. And somebody barged into my car and told me, like, the hubcap just came off.
Yeah.
You
got a picture of it, or?
Yeah,
let me tell you. You want the sunflower, the weed leaves, and the butterflies too?
Okay, back to the drawing board.
All right. Cool, we're open every day, whenever you guys want.
Okay, thank you.
Have a good night.
You too.
Yeah. You can put that in your trip? You know, you gonna put a spider in there?
I don't wanna.
Comment down below if you think Five Guys is better than all that.
They just too pretty.
Buy some Cajun fries.
It don't really look that.
What's that movie called?
It's good, but it don't really look. Yeah, Good Burger. You gotta say this in.
Home of the Good Burger. Welcome to the Good Burger. Can I take your order? Easy.
Show the people how you eat.
What's up, gang? I don't know why every time I get on the camera I be like, what's up, gang? But hey, y'all, this shake is really good. It's supposed to be a butter pecan shake, but a butter pecan.
Butter pecan.
I scheduled my appointment to get my braids done next week so I could be laid and slayed again. And I can start doing more videos. So, because I look, you know, I'm going to be looking up to par. But yeah, I'll look up to par now, period. But I'm going to be feeling myself more with my braids. But, first Atomic. Dang, they lights is bright. Bruh. And we went to, his lights are so bright.